Hey guys, welcome back to part 5 of my Let's Play of Fable the Lost Chapters. And last time we got our seal, we got our... Nope, we didn't get our seal. Never mind. We got our first ever quest. And now we are in the village of Barrowstone. And as you can see, we bought some nice armor in here. Some nice leather armor. The only thing I don't have is a torso and a headpiece. But the other stuff...
Yeah! That's my man!
What the fuck? So yeah, we're gonna speak to Mace now. And see what he wants.
Been enjoying all the attention, have you? Yes. I heard about your encounter with the Wasp Queen. Most of Bowerstone is talking about it. You shouldn't let that kind of thing go to your head. Anyway, that's not why I called you here. You see, there are dark forces gathering that put your giant insect to shame. Mm-hmm. Tell me, how much do you remember of the night I took you to the guild? Of the raid on Oakvale? Not much, I wager. A most terrible night. I thought those bandits had killed your whole family, and that you were going to be next. But it seems there may have been another survivor.
Oh,
your
really?
Sister.
Oh, I'm yeah, that's right. Rumor, she survived.
And there's no way to be certain yet, but I thought you should know. And for pity's sake, boy, make sure you replace that basic equipment while you're here.
I already have. I don't have the money for more. Fuck you, Mace.
Check the guild for more quests.
Okay, so there...
Hero! Hero!
What is it?
Quick! Follow me!
Uh-huh. So, where? Wow, she's really slow.
Chicken chaser. Do you chase chickens?
Shut the fuck up.
It's you. He looks alright.
The sky is really pretty today.
Oh, woe is me. My son is poorly. It's me boy. My poor little boy. We were on a picnic at Lookout Point when he found these strange mushrooms. The witch in Bowerstone Key says we shouldn't worry, but she needs more of the mushrooms before she can cure him. Mm-hmm. I would find them myself, but I need to look after Aldi. Please, could you help us?
Well, yeah, why not? I am a hero, after all.
This way!
What?
My body is made out of sugar. I hope I don't fall into a cup of tea.
What the hell? He's delirious. Okay, let's see. There's another green mark over here. Let's see what that is. Wait, did it disappear? Whoa.
It's so cool!
Well, thanks.
Hello!
Wow, these kids sound sorry, but they sound retarded. I'm sorry. There was a green mark over here. It disappeared. Well, never mind then. Let's see what the other quest is here.
Greetings.
Plague. Welcome to the card pairs take. What takes your fancy?
Oh, am I pleased to see
you. Thank you for your money. I mean your...
Wow. I'll to give you a fucking punch in the fucking nose.
Hail. Okay.
Yes?
Let's see, what is this?
Who do you think you are, coming up here uninvited? Run along now, sonny.
I must say, he have a... Right, okay. I have to say, that was a cool sword he has. It was black with a red inscription on it. That was really cool. Okay, let's see. We were coolest gates provided a quick travel around that. You can teleport there at any time. To teleport there, hold G. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, cool. Let's go and find those shrooms. Shrooms. Dem shrooms. She said at the lookout point. So that's where the wasps. Oh no, it's up here, I guess.
Hey, man. Hey.
Right. I don't remember these
guys. Hey, if you keep really still, I can see your skeleton. Far out, man.
What the hell?
You're from the guild, aren't you?
Yes.
Man, what a place. If you go back there, maybe you can find our mushroom.
Mushroom?
I was standing on those stepping stones in that pool where the door talks. Man, it just flew right out of my hand.
All right. And how about you?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I am.
You know, sound waves can make your head spin into the sun. I've seen it happen, man.
Okay.
If only I hadn't lost my mushroom of truth in the guild, I'd be able to show you.
Oh, okay. Mushroom of truth. Mm-hmm. So that has to be by the demon door then. Let's see if there's any new quest while we're here. Protect Orchard Farm. Attack Orchard Farm. Okay. Lead the bandits to the crate. No, we're gonna protect it. Take the quest and boast. I have no idea what that means. Well, never mind. Wait, what? Yeah, okay, it was only saving. Okay, let's see if we can find that shroom.
Hey there! A friendly face.
A friendly face.
Seems all
chicken
right.
Chasing.
Chicken chaser. You can always hear it like chicken chaser. Okay, he said something about the stepping stones. And that it flew somewhere. Is it inside? Oh, maybe I have to get a rod. A fishing rod. To get stuff out of the water. Of the water! Because I don't think it's inside of here. No, it doesn't look like it. Or maybe, what's this? Jesus, that's bright! Ah, holy crap! Or is it inside the water here? Oh my god, the flashing! Jesus! Well, there's no shroom in here, so where the frick is it? Oh, it has to be that bubbling stuff. It has to be right here. But I need a fishing rod for that. Feel the lightning! Alright. Wait, am I supposed to talk to this guy? Nope.
Don't break any of our laws.
The tour is now
here. A friendly face there.
The servants who look after the guild live here. Why not join us, hero?
Let's get a move on to the next stop. Isn't the guild a fascinating place?
Yeah, I've lived here for most of my life already, so I know. Idiot.
Give me some beer.
Give me some ale!
Give me some beer. Give me some ale! Well, drink your heart out, man. Now, where did she say it was?
Just looking around.
A chicken chaser? She said something about the...
Hey!
Right. She said something about the... Yeah, there's another bubbly thing. About the picnic area. Are there supposed to be mushrooms around here? Hey, what's wrong with this girl?
It's not working! Why isn't it working, strange-looking man?
What is not working?
Look, I ate the mushroom, innit? They all said I'd laugh my knickers off if I ate it, and I, like, totally did. And, like, I'm not. So far, it's a big zero of chuckles. Can you make me laugh? Come on! Like, innit, please?
Okay. Oh, that was the wrong scene. Well, I'm a casual, so who cares? Okay, let's see.
It's not working. Look, I so far it's...
Oh, am I supposed to like fart and stuff? let's see here. Expressions. Social. Belch. Giggle. Let's see if giggle works. I don't think so, though.
You call that a laugh? Let's see me again. That was hilarious.
What the fuck? I'm just standing there like...
Here!
Okay.
Take these! You're like the funniest thing ever!
Blue mushroom, okay. Now, that was a weird girl. Mm-hmm. I actually don't remember that.
Chicken chasing. Chicken chasing. That makes you a true hero.
What? Chicken chaser, chicken chasing, that makes you a true hero.
It's bad up at Orchard Farm.
Like, what the fuck? Fuck? Well, I got a blue mushroom, but I don't find anything else around here, so I guess that's it. Shut up. You guys are creeping me the fuck out. But let's see if this is the mushroom she needed. I surely hope so. Or I really hope so.
My English sometimes is so bad.
Just gotta have a drink. Oh, that's good. That's so good.
Please obey the...
Are you just gonna stand there like a lemon?
The sky is really pretty today.
Remember, the witch in Bowerstone Key is the only one who can cure him.
Bowerstone Key. Key. Now where the frick is Bowerstone Key? Oh, it's right over there. Okay, let's go there.
boom, 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 boom. Oh, yeah, that's right. I guess, yes, that's the witch. Oh, right, that was a fight club, too. Oh, awesome. Hello, witch.
No, don't tell me. You were sent here by an irritating young lady. The one with the comatose kid.
Yep.
So surprised. I am a witch, you know. I read tea leaves on Thursdays. Besides, you're not the first fool she sent my way. Find me 4 blue mushrooms, and I can brew up an antidote. But there's no hurry. The stuff won't kill him. The little tyke's probably having the time of his life.
Alright, so I need 4 of those shrooms. Uh-huh. Well, I need to get a fishing rod first.
Yeah!
Yeah, this is the fight club. Hello?
Hello there. I don't think you've met my daughter, have you? She's rather lovely, if I say so myself, though a bit fussy.
Seems a bit slow in the head.
She's keen to meet strong, handsome men like you.
Oh, really? Do you want to meet the Beardy Baldy's daughter? If I don't remember incorrectly, this girl, she takes all your money. I don't remember. But hey, let's do it.
Ah, that's good news. I think she was starting to get a bit lonely.
Oh, you don't say.
Thing is, she only likes men whose hair looks like the picture on this card.
Ah, no. He's a prankster. If I don't remember incorrectly.
Maybe if you looked like that, she'd let me introduce you to her.
To her. Her daughter.
Come and find me when you're ready. I won't be far away.
Alright. Yeah, if I don't remember incorrectly, he is a prankster, so, yeah. We will not do that.
Come on!
Okay, I want to fight. Yo!
Welcome to the Fist Fighters game.
Oh, what a freaking musclehead. God damn.
It's for people who like to mash each other's brains out.
Right.
And it's a place where we hone our unarmed combat skills.
Sounds interesting.
It's also damn good fun.
Yeah, I believe so.
Now, I'm the head of this Fist Fighters gang. Mm-hmm. Those knuckles look plenty good to me. You up for a bit of a scrap? If you want to join in some senseless brutality, it'll cost. You'll get gold for every round you win, and even more if you can avoid getting hit. Stay in the ring, and if you take too many hits, you lose. So, you might be a powerful hero, but this is a contest of skill. Our punches might not hurt you much, but they still count.
Right. Sure.
Time to loosen those teeth.
Whoa. Calm down, man. Take that, and that, and that, and that. Got him. What the fuck are you laughing about? Ow, bitch. He's outside of the ring. I won.
Get back in the ring.
I am in the ring. He's not.
Ah, no.
I'll take care of you myself.
Ooh, it's the big guy now. Take that, little bitch. That, and that, and that. I'm totally kicking his ass. Oh, jeez.
That's some knuckle power you got there. The gold's yours.
Thank you. Fist fight level 1 passed. Alright. Wow, I got a lot of gold for that. Awesome. Hey! Hey! Where's my clothes? Hey! Alright. Bright. Hooded apprentice. There we go. Cool. I won my first battle. Whoa! Oh, I thought his back was like fucked up. Alright. Well.
Shops are now opening!
I wish he was my friend.
Okay. I'm just gonna get out of here.
Chicken chaser.
Chicken chaser? Let's actually go back to the guild.
Have a good stay.
How the frick do I use this stuff?
Can I help?
I seriously... What the hell? What was I supposed to do? Oh, enter didn't work either.
How may I help you today?
Okay, what are you selling?
You've come to the right place.
Oh, okay. Got a lot of gifts. Fake wedding ring. Ooh. Yeah, the fishing rod! Bye! Thank you! I think I need a spade too. David Spade. Dig for treasures, antiques, and decomposing bodies? Oh. Can dig anywhere. I need to find places better digging than others. Keep your eyes peeled.
Jenna and Isaiah, the farmers, are having a bad time at Orchard Farm, I heard.
Oh, they did they? Okay, we're just gonna change this. Items. The spade. Let's put. Oh, Jesus. Let's put the spade. Number 2. And put the. Where's the rod? There. The fishing rod on number 3. There we go. Well. We're gonna have to end that right there, and well, I'll see you in the next episode. My, as always, my name is Kim, and Casual is my game.